and sitting with music patiently, that's something that is, that's something that I've struggled with recently. I'm not consuming as much music as I used to. And I'm using it more peripherally, like as an accessory to something, whereas I used to really treat it the way we treat movies. You know?
A focal point. Treat it the way it should be treated. An experience.
These artists, when they assemble an album, they want you to sit down and listen to it in order, not distracted. I don't have a lot of...
Not as like a background track to whatever activity.
No, they want
doing.
It to be the primary track of your life for however long the album is. I haven't had like the mental wherewithal.
I understand.
For a while.
It's kind of, you know, it's taxing.
It's just something, I think it's something too that I've just gotten out of. Just, it's like a practice thing.
I totally understand, relate.
Yeah.
Like my insecurities.
What?
I hope to be rid of them by then.
Say it again. Can you say that again, please?
I want to be rid of all my insecurities before I have kids. I don't want to pass any of them on to them.
How do you expect to achieve this?
I don't know.
I, you know, like, listen.
I'm not saying there's anything normal about it.
I don't think I ever had a weird, like, a sexual dream that was weird like that about anybody.
That you knew?
No, like, I mean, anybody strange. I don't know. But I definitely have had dreams about daddy more than me ever having sex with people all the time.
That seems like an insecurity thing.
It is. I think it's because that's what
I
think.
Like the best.
I tried really hard to stop washing it every day. I try and do,
well,
like, three
her,
times
said,
a week.
When she was younger, I said, your hair's going to fall out of your head if you keep doing that.
It's very rude. My hair is in no way or shape going to fall out of my head.
Stacy, too, she washes her hair every day.
Yeah.
She showers every day, just like you always did.
Well, I still shower every day. I just don't wash my hair every day. Neither does Stacy.
Yeah,
relax. The hair is fine.
She washes.
No, she doesn't. No, she doesn't. Yeah. No. Stacy's the one that taught me this. I love you so much. All
right. I gotta find out if these kids are all right. They're, especially Stacy.
I know, Stacy's really bad at communicating.
She just forgets. I told you guys. You can't take it personal because she never ever lets me know. It's a freaking winter tundra storm out there. And I let her go out because that's crazy. I should have forbade her.
Forbidden. I should have forbidden you.
Seriously, I mean, they could... Oh, my God. All right, let me call them right now.
Okay, I love you.
Peter, I love you, too.
Love you guys.
Just stay in and stay safe. Don't go anywhere.
We'll see you soon.
All right?
All right.
Love you.
Up tomorrow.
We will.
I love you guys.
Bye,
love
Mama.
You, too. Good night.
Bye, Dad. Love you.
All right, sweetie.
I love you.
I am going to strap you with your daughter, your sister. All right, I love you, too. I know, she didn't call. We like are like, please. It's like, I always get the feeling she's doing something sneaky.
She's not. She's just forgetting.
She's just trying to kiss boys, that's all.
She's just trying to kiss boys, that's what Lee said. And it's the truth.
Yeah, you might be right. I think you're right. But it's really scary out there, so I don't think she should. I think she should stay where she is. All right.
Night, night.
Good night.
You're leaving. I mean it.
I promise I will.
Okay.
I love you. Tell her I love her.
We love you.
Tell her I love her.
Okay.
Natalie loves you.
All right. Bye.
Distances apart, you know, I will. Mm-hmm. I will
I
be very, very safe.
Okay.
I
believe
promise.
You. I know you're safe. I just wish you could be safe here with us, even though we have no power. We're screwed. And we're
you guys got no
here.
Power?
No.
Yeah, our power went out.
Why did you back out like that? Baby came in here with her slippers on.
Yeah.
The power is out again.
How many times has it gone out this weekend?
Power has gone out a total of 3 times. Yeah.
Pretty much mood for the weekend.
Pretty much, and it pretty much happened, like, I heard a gust of wind, like, the wind, like, really howling.
It, yeah.
And then it just fucking
died.
Yeah,
just
like,
died the same way this morning. Yeah.
No lights.
There's a village hidden deep in the valley among the pine trees half forlorn. And there on a sunny morning, little Jimmy Brown was born. All the chapel bells were ringing in the little valley town. And the song that they were singing was for baby Jimmy Brown. Then the little congregation prayed for guidance from above. Lead us not into temptation, bless this hour of meditation, guide him with eternal love. There's a village hidden deep in the valley, beneath the mountains high above. And there, 20 years thereafter, Jimmy was to meet his love. Boom, 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 boom. All the chapel bells were ringing. 'Twas a great day in his life, 'cause the songs that they were singing was for Jimmy and his wife. Then the little congregation prayed for guidance from above. Lead us not into temptation, bless, O Lord, this celebration. May their lives be filled with love. From the village, hidden deep in the valley, one rainy morning, dark and gray, a soul winged its way to heaven. Jimmy Brown had passed away. Boom, 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 boom. Just a lonely bell was ringing in the little valley town. 'Twas farewell that it was singing to our good old Jimmy Brown. And the little congregation prayed for guidance from above. Lead us not into temptation, may his soul find the salvation of thy great eternal love.
You going to Allen's? You going to Mark's? Mm-mm. Michael's? I heard he was making a late night soup.
Well, it's disgusting.
What do you mean?
You know.
What, the dead leg soup?
Mm-hmm. Hey.
Oh, you can't God, have what that if he. One. What if he sees this?
Yeah, you can't. You gotta erase that.
Oh, shit.
Bath? What's that?
Oh, that's
Mark.
He's there.
What's up?
Yo, dude. What's up? What's up?
Nothing really.
What are you doing?
Playing with Juliet.
What's your hair doing? Huh?
You wanna get out?
Wave.
The wave?
Yeah.
Is that what you call it?
No, that's a popsicle. No, popsicle is duckbill.
The
duckbill. Yo, Duckbill. You should see him crack up at my hair.
No. Or
what does he call you?
Doesn't he say, like, oh, you got your Duckbill cream for your hair, your gel?
He calls clone Stinkwater.
What's he called?
Stinkwater.
Stinkwater clone?
Yeah. Oh. He's like, oh, how much Stinkwater do you have on?
He does.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, goodness.
You see it. Now you can't see shit. Because they're clouds. But I was watching on TV. You know, obviously out in Wyoming, it's 3 hours earlier, so it happened earlier out there. And it got dark as night. It looked like nighttime because they were in the bullseye line. Mm-hmm. It's going across the country. It's so pretty freaking cool.
When it's filming, it's real tiny.
Well, you can see now. Look at the moon.
Like I can...
Pick it up. I know you will. Jew.
Gotta save all the quarters, right?
How's your Christmas?
Happy New Year.
Yeah, Happy New Year.
Almost New Year.
How do you say it in Hebrew?
What language is here?
Well, I'll even take a shot of Happy New Year.
And Joanne, now you say it in Italian. And then you do Ebonics.
I have no idea.
This wonderful, perfect man.
Yeah.
That I love.
Adore, yeah.
I adore him. Yeah, I love him. And just to make it clear to you guys, and the intimacy is fucking great, okay?
All right.
So, everything's there, right? Good. Everything's there.
Yeah.
And I said, you're going to fucking die on me.
Sure, she can use my speakers.
Should we move it up here, Natalie?
I got to a party, and Julia probably turned the music all the way turned up.
Oh no, it's okay.
Don't you dare run. Don't you dare run. Come on.
She's pretty good when she's like at the door.
Yeah,
like,
she knows.
When she's already outside, then she's like not. She's,
like,
free
range. Like when she escaped from me yesterday. Oh, I don't know where her leash is.
Pinky, where's your leash?
Okay, so we have garlic bread, rolled stuffed shells, but the best part of everything is the most delicious food grade pie ever. And it really is. I think this is the best food grade pie I've ever made.
Do you want me to put the seat over there? Because I know you don't like being super close.
Yeah, Lee doesn't actually like to be close to me.
She's like, kind of
actually dislikes me.
You kind of smell weird, Matt. I'm being honest here.
So that's up. Look at Lee's hair. It's so cool. I love it.
I tried cutting it myself recently.
Did you really?
Yeah, it didn't.
Don't
look,
do that.
You can,
it'll
you can,
look like
you can
mine.
Tell. Look.
Yeah, that's what I did. Can
look
you
at,
tell?
Look at these parts here.
Oh my God.
Can you see it?
You should go get it. Definitely can't stand it.
Try again.
Here, I can.
There's just no way.
Hold on, I'll try and hold this. I'll hold it like a little steadier.
Thank you.
Okay, where did it? They're hidden, Vince. I know Pops is gonna come in here. I know he's gonna do that.
You know what I was gonna do? I was gonna put one in the doorway, kind of leaning.
That's not right, Mark. That's not right.
Don't take my picture. I'm all hot sweaty.
Ah, it's video.
Yeah, exactly. But her eyes got kind of faded out, so this one creeps him out more.
Yeah, I was gonna say I would assume that one would.
I've always wanted these dolls since I was a little girl. And they were my great aunt's, and when she passed, my mother, she gave them to her sister, which was my grandmother, Gigi. And then Gigi gave them to my mother, and my mother gave them to me. So they've been handed down from generation, but they are very, very old. Wow. And he hated these dolls back in New Hope. And he would never go down the basement because these dolls were on the counter.
He wouldn't go down there
because
the dolls were on the counter.
Yeah, he was petrified. And I'm like, wait, I kept saying to him, Vince, just go up to him. But then when I told him the eyes close and they move up and down, yeah. He should have done this one because, look, the eyes close, he would freak out.
Lost his mind. Because
he was...
Yeah! Throw it! Here, get it in, Adam.
Mel, Benny, Trip, Peepers.
Do you have some chipmunk cheeks?
Hey.
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 Hey. Hey. Hey.
I feel like Siberian Retriever would have been a better choice for the name.
Siberian Retriever.
Sounds so much better, right?
Be retrieving a bunch of Serbians. Nice.
That was great.
Pretty colors.
Yeah, all right. Go ahead, go put it in the trash.
Good job. All right.
Leave it. Okay, come on. Let's go wipe your hands. She hasn't gotten into that yet.
She just knows about it.
From her dollhouse. Okay. Kind of hurts your ears.
What is it that you're trying to do?
I'm trying to listen. Never been able to.
Can you do a regular whistle? Like?
I thought I was doing that.
I don't know. How good are they? They're like really good.
Yeah, they're pretty good. They're good ones.
I don't know. What do you think?
I think we should get two.
Maybe two?
Okay? Love you guys.
Hey guys, Tony is pissed. All right, she's pissed and she's wondering where you guys are.
I'm putting my bathing suit on.
What's the excuse, Adam? What do you guys want?
We're being naughty. It's not me. It's them.
Naughty. I'm coming.
Where's Natalie? What are you doing?
Cleaning up. And the glasses to bring downstairs.
Tony's waiting for us.
Well, I'm coming.
She's pissed.
We heard you do that joke.
She screamed at me.
She screamed?
Yeah. No. No. No bite. You're not supposed to bite. They don't like it when you bite. Thank you.